nightmare before Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was peaceful, not even the mouse. The stockings all hung by the chimney with care. When opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children nestled all snug in their beds would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.